a white nationalist arrested on a warrant out of South Carolina. Augustus Sol Invictus is currently in the Broward County, Florida jail. Warrants out of Rock Hill show he is charged with kidnapping and domestic violence. He also faces a gun charge. Invictus is being held without bond and is due in court on January 15th.